Hi everyone, we're going to be showing off the octave mandolin today. Essentially it's a mandolin with a longer string length and a bigger body that's tuned down an octave. So you've got these 8 strings in 4 sets, and they're tuned in unison to each other, the pairs are. And you chord it just like you would a mandolin. So it's got a solid spruce top, maple back and sides, and it's got a rich, warm, I would say mellow tone, but a lot of volume. So this is what it sounds like.